With mother.
I think about what I want on stage.
Like, what do you want?
Well, what my character wants, I should say. Like, what?
But what does your character want?
My character wants
me, probably. But that doesn't.
Yeah.
You're in a play, and there's cats.
Yes, there are cats. Little pussies.
Oh my god, don't! Yeah. Stop! I have a boyfriend.
Sorry.
I'm in my comfy belt on a bed.
The front of house manager, actually. She calls to double check that we've got everything under control.
You have a house here.
So I can help you with the first place.
No, but technically it's called the house. That's what the theater is.
You built a house in the theater.
No, but we consider the theater to be our house since we're here so much.
You live here.
Feels like it.
Do you bake pies here?
No, haven't done that.
If you had a boy child right now and you had 10 seconds to name him, what would you name him?
Thank you so much, Heather. It's great. It's good to talk to you.
There you go. You look better.
You cured my back.
How's that last run coming in?
Thank you. Thanks.
So one last question. How many times have you gotten crazy? How many times have you gotten crazy? How many times have you gotten crazy? How many times have you gotten crazy in your life? Lots of times.